Major Grant, the rest of the team still aren't responding. Can you handle this alone?
Just one van and a handful of bad guys? Not a problem.
This is a reflex event. Tap anywhere once the marker is in or past the yellow perfect zone. Perfects gain you more time than regular passes. Tap too soon or too late and you'll fail the event, taking longer. This is a strength event. Repeatedly tap to fully fill the shape. Tap faster for better times. Perfect. This is a focus event. Trace the path as fast as you can. Don't lift your finger or miss the path.
Forces now own London. You will pay me, say, £1 trillion, or I blow it up. Oh, and that secret counter-terrorist unit you have on speed dial to deal with threats like me? I'm holding them hostage as well. Well, most of them. But please, by all means, give them a call. See where that gets you.
It's good to have you on board, Commander. I'm Sergeant Aziz. I'll be assisting you and the rest of the counter-terrorist unit from here on. Commander, we need to find Major Grant. We should send one of our remaining operatives to Grant's last known location to look for leads. We've only got our two newest recruits left. Who goes is up to you. It's going to be a race against the clock. It won't be long before Moloch sends in reinforcements. But it's not just time that matters. If you fail too many times, I'll pull you out. How does Moloch have so many troops? Place is crawling with them. Commander, we need to find Major Grant. It's going to be a race against the clock. It won't be long, but it's not just time that matters. If you've... How does Moloch have so many troops? The place is crawling with them. It's going to be a race against the clock. It won't be long before Moloch sends in reinforcements. But it's not just time that matters. If you fail too many times, I'll pull you out. Superb. How does Moloch have so many troops? The place is crawling with them. Still no sign of Grant. You need to keep looking. Nice! Good work, but they must have moved Major Grant already. Get back to base. Commander, finding Major Grant and the other operatives is a necessity, but we have a new priority. Moloch's forces have taken over Victoria Station. We have to take it back ASAP. Look out for anything that could lead us to Grant. Remember, it's a race against time. Station. Look out for intel. We need to know more. Perfect. We found intel. We need to upload it for analysis ASAP. I'll ask the tech team to find an upload point. Commander, our tech team have found an upload point at the station, but our operative will have to defend it until the upload is complete. It won't be easy for whoever you send. Moloch's men will do anything to stop us. Defend the upload point. Men are swarming in on your location. Keep defending the upload. Outstanding. We're analyzing the data our operative obtained now. Let's see if it gives us any leads on Grant or the bomb. Commander, that intel we obtained gave us a lead on Grant's location, but we need to strike while the trail's still warm. Send an operative out before Moloch can move Grant. Keep going. Don't let them hold you up. Take too long and they'll move Major Grant. Keep going. Don't let them hold you up. Nice! Take too long and they'll move Major Grant. Running. Commander, that intel we obtained gave us a lead on Grant's location, but... Keep going. Don't let them hold you up. too long and they'll move Major Grant. Perfect. Close. They've moved Grant again. Report back and wait for further orders. The tech team has just come up with one of their bright ideas. You want to hear this, Commander. Moloch has disabled the city's CCTV cameras, but tech can get them back online if we send someone to defend the data link while we reboot the cameras. Getting them back online might help us find Grant. You have to defend the data link while I reboot the CCTV system. Yes! Nice! Nearly there. Keep holding them off. Multi-stage events are harder and require more successes. Look out for two or three diamonds indicating a multi-stage event. Outstanding. We're picking up actionable CCTV intel already. Nice work. The CCTV hasn't helped us find Grant, but it did locate our man Bandit. We need all the resources we can get. Let's send someone to free him ASAP. Watch out, one of Moloch's lieutenants may be present. Bandit before they can move him. At the end of the street, hurry! It's good to have Bandit back. Unfortunately, Moloch's lieutenant got away. I'll continue to debrief Bandit. He's already identified the lieutenant as Scorpion. Bandit says he and Grant were moved between different warehouses. We've been able to narrow Grant's location down to two possibilities. Bandit's recovered and ready for action, if you want to use him. Let's see if Grant's here. At this location. Keep going. Perfect. Nice work, but looks like we chose the wrong location. Get back to base for briefing before we move forward. So that just leaves one other possibility. Unfortunately, it's the toughest target we know of. The area is crowded with Moloch's men. Commander, we now know where Grant's being held, but Moloch has too many troops there. We'll need to thin them out first. Let's send an operative in to reduce the numbers before we attempt to free Grant. Well done. Report back and we'll plan the Grant rescue mission. Now we've reduced the number of troops in the area, we can move in on Grant. Good news is, we found Grant and the bomb. Bad news, one's tied to the other. We have to disarm the bomb and rescue Grant ASAP. have to defuse that bomb and save Major Grant. Hurry! Perfect! Nice! Get to that bomb fast. Stunning! Perfect.
Thanks for the rescue. The medics say my days in the field are over, but I'll do what I can from here to stop Moloch. Commander, I know where to find Scorpion, one of Moloch's four lieutenants. We should send in the best op we've got to take Scorpion down. He could lead us to Moloch.
You're going to have to time your attacks perfectly to take down Scorpion. Good luck. Yes! Nice! Down Moloch's lieutenant before time runs out. Perfect will take them down faster than passes. Scorpion squealed. We have a lead on Moloch.
Now we have the last piece of the puzzle. Tracing Moloch's van now. And there it is.
Well done, Grant. Well done. But did you really think I was going to hold London to ransom with just one bomb van? If only your pathetic action hero friends weren't so tied up. Give it up, Grant. I own this town.
Commander, I'm Air Marshal Sharp. I'm taking command of operations. This crisis is clearly too big for your unit. This is a job for the Air Force. My helicopter gunships will track down this Moloch and his bomb vans from the air.
We need boots on the ground, not just eyes in the sky. We have to free our other operatives. I know where Moloch's holding Jade, but there are too many guards. We need to thin them out first.
Goons out, and we can free Jade. Nice. More tangos down. Keep going. Take these goons out and we can free Jade. Stunning. Outstanding. More tangos down, keep going. Did it. They didn't know what hit them. Good work. Moloch's down some troops, and now we can get to Jade. Now we rescue Jade. She'll have fresh intel, and she's a highly capable operative, too. Let's get her back. Before they can move Jade. Outstanding. Superb. Excellent work. I'll debrief Jade right away.
You're wasting your time, Commander. My helicopters will solve this problem from the air. You're out of your depth.
Never mind, Sharp. Jade has leads on one of Moloch's bomb vans. Send an operative to disarm it, ASAP. Fine work. Jade has a lead on some intel we should follow up straight away. Jade told us there's good intel here, but right now it's too strongly defended. Concentrate on neutralizing Moloch's forces first, then we'll nab the intel. Wipe these tangos out, the sooner we can bring down Moloch. Perfect. Every one of Moloch's troops we neutralize brings us closer to victory. You wipe these tangos out, the sooner. Yes! Every one of Moloch's troops we neutralize brings us closer to victory. Yes. Jade told us there's good intel here, but right now it's too strongly... The quicker you wipe these tangos out... Perfect. Outstanding. Every one of Moloch's troops we neutralize brings us closer to victory. Moloch minions down. Keep it up. Excellent. Now we can pick up that intel. Get ready. We've reduced Moloch's forces in this area. Now we can get in and grab that intel. Do we have a go, Commander? Intel uploaded. Decrypting it now.
I've told you before, your actions are unauthorized. My helicopters will soon have this mess all cleared up from the air.
That intel has given us the coordinates of another bomb van. We should dispatch an operative to defuse it at once. Keep moving. We have to disarm that bomb. Ambush! It's a trap! Perfect. weapon had. They were waiting for you. So Moloch's leaving us poison intel. Clever boy.
Moloch's running rings around you. You're out of your league. The Air Force will solve this.
That intel wasn't completely fake. Moloch definitely does have a bomb van in this area. And he's holding our operative, Valkyrie. We have a lead on that van. We should send an operative to defuse it and free Valkyrie. Valkyrie's in that van. Defuse that bomb and free her. Outstanding. Defused a bomb and freed one of our best operatives. Not a bad day's work. Valkyrie has some leads on something major. Something Moloch's Lieutenant Slugger had stashed in a strongly defended warehouse. Commander, we should clear the defending forces and investigate. Forces before they're reinforced. Hurry! Outstanding! Moloch's forces before they're reinforced. Hurry! Perfect. Outstanding. enough to go in.